Hey Facebook friends, everyone in Namibia and South Africa and all over. My name is Stefan, really great to have you here. Thank you so much for the support on my Facebook page and on my music page, really appreciate it. We are honored and pleased to say that Ludik's been nominated for 4 categories in the NAMA Awards 2011. And this is an exciting time for me because this project, the Ludik project, started a few years back actually when I first wanted to showcase and collaborate with our awesome Namibian artists and talent we have in Namibia, and to give them the platform here in South Africa as well, and over borders where my music gets played. So this is an exciting time for me, and thank you very much for supporting. Now again, we would need your help to really vote for Ludik and to help us in this award ceremony, and I want to show you how easy it is. If you want to vote for Ludik in the 4 categories, please do so. You can either do by email or SMS. The guys in Namibia can SMS, but for everyone in South Africa and over the borders, you can do it by email. Let me show you how easy it is. If you go to my music page or my Facebook page, you will see one of these links that says Voting Namibian Annual Music Awards 2011. All you do is click on it, and it will take you to the NAMA page, the homepage, and on it's all the information, home, about the NAMAs, all the artists there, how to vote, and all you have to do is just you go to the top of the page and you click on the register now to start voting on the top right hand corner. Once you do that, you will see your name, surname. You enter your name, surname, and your email address. You don't even have to put a cell phone number in, you can just put your email address. You then click submit to register, and it will take you to it will give you an email back to your email address with a link that you can click on. Once you've clicked on this link, it takes you back into the voting where you can start voting for your nominees. So then all you have to do in this case, if you want to vote for Ludik, say for Best Male Artist of the Year, you just go to view nominees. You'll see all the nominees there, and then you'll see Ludik there, and then you click again, view nominee information. The nominee information will come up, and underneath you'll find a picture that's underneath the picture will have a little icon that says vote. Once you click that, you will start voting. You can go back again to the nominees, and you do that for the rest of the 3 categories that Ludik's been nominated for: Best Male Artist of the Year, Best Collaboration of the Year, and Song of the Year, and Best Rock Alternative. For the guys in Namibia, all you have to do, if you want to SMS, you SMS Best Male Artist of the Year 1 to 66262. The one is for Ludik, but all you have to do is just SMS that code. Best Collaboration 1 to 66262, Song of the Year 3 to 66262, and so on for Best Rock Alternative. And these are the 4 categories that Ludik's been nominated in, and you can vote for Ludik by just SMSing these codes to 66262. And I think it costs about $1.50. So from Ludik's side, we'll really appreciate your support, and we already appreciate your support from the start on the music page as well, and for buying the CDs and listening to our music. Like I said, this is a lifelong project for me. I want to continue showcasing our proudly Namibian talent, and I'm going to continue doing so if you guys support and if you love this stuff. So we're really hoping for your support. But anyway, we'll keep you updated. So just go and vote for us on for the NAMAs. And from my side, best of luck to all the Namibian artists. Keep up the good work. We have awesome talent, and I want you guys to support that. Thank you very much.